Tim Johnson reporting. We would like to thank everyone involved in helping us provide the lunches to the Flint Police and Flint Fire Department today. And we would like to thank the Flint Police and Fire Department for their services to our community.